Now, let's look at why REnigma is different compared to other sandboxes out there. The main issue that sandboxes have to contend with is what should they collect and what should they skip collecting. A computer goes through an astronomical number of states when executing. Sandboxes can't log everything because it would slow down live execution and fill up the disk quickly. So sandboxes have to make compromises by only collecting a subset of the behavior through sampling. REnigma allows users to start with that same subset of behavior and then drill down further into the details. This gives you access to far more data than previous sandboxes have been able to offer. It also lets you ask any question about the execution after the fact, so you don't need to think of everything ahead of time.